About Americans.
They will not let Raul Rodriguez into Pete Aguilar's coffee with your congressman.
All you have to do is promote the Democratic issues and promote illegal immigration.
That's Congressman Pete Aguilar.
That is what Pete Aguilar does. That's what he does. Big flip for Pete Aguilar. Yes, yes, yes.
Congressman Pete Aguilar will not let Raul Rodriguez into this coffee that he's holding.
Pete Aguilar. Replace Pete Aguilar. Recall.
Immigration laws that set limits on the number of people who can come in and criteria.
We're a country of laws. We have laws right now on the books.
Not well enforced.
I believe that we do have laws in our jurisdiction. And I do think that we have a legal process in immigration. I think that the only way you solve that is through comprehensive immigration reform. But you have to do something. And this is what
yes.
Recall Pete Aguilar. He is un-American. He discriminates against American citizens. He discriminates against veterans. He promotes illegal immigration. Pete Aguilar.
This is Congressman Pete Aguilar.
Doesn't that reward them for a lot of breaking?
So what's your solution? Is to put them on a bus and send them out to their home country? What about a country that nobody knows? What if someone so you're talking about self-deportation, which is, you know, which came up in prior to presidential.
Right, and the sense of self-deportation was that they were going to somehow wake up one morning and go, you know, gee, it's really wrong for me to be here. I'm going to, no, it's if they can't get a job here, they can't get any benefits here. They'll go home. It's not mandatory.
It's
mandatory.
And part of this discussion, I wanted to talk about the enforcement of our laws, enforcement of our rules. I think that's totally fair game. And making sure that we have.
Pete Aguilar is an American.
Nobody's look. I voted for the budget that includes $1 billion for border security for technology. That was in this omnibus. So I'm not opposed.
Suck it up,
what I am opposed
you
to
lost
is people
the election.
I think our side is safe. Put American workers first.
and he discriminated against veterans.
Signing up to pit,
but he promotes illegal immigration.
Or to clean hotel rooms.
He promotes
supporting a higher minimum wage, a $15 minimum wage.
Also, mechanization.
Are you supporting a $15 minimum wage?
He is a baby killer.
Mechanization.
That's what he is.
There's mechanization of farm equipment.
Well, you just said raise the wages.
The law of supply and demand applies to the labor market like it applies to every other market. So when you increase the supply,
recall Pete Aguilar. He is an American. Pete Aguilar discriminates against American citizens.
That's right. Appreciate it. Thank
Congressman,
you.
I just want to briefly tell you that we were very disappointed that you met with Secretary Kelly and asked for interior enforcement not to be in effect.
Were you in the meeting? I didn't see you.
No, I read about it on the internet. You did a press conference. It's on your YouTube. And then we did petitions in support of interior enforcement and sent them to Secretary Kelly. And I've got copies of those petitions for you here. And so just wanted to communicate that we
appreciate the petition.
We support interior enforcement.
Thank you. Appreciate the petition.